of course I've got all the water turned off. Oh man, I just figure, crap.
The first park built over a freeway, Freeway Park in downtown Seattle, sits above the I-5 interstate and opened in 1976. I first visited the park 30 years ago, and the fountains, tall cascades, and walls of water were amazing, and a sheer wonder that something so beautiful could exist in a high-rise urban landscape.
Really disappointing. Oh, I want to come back here in a long, for a long time. Heading back down. I don't have a map of this place though. Let's go through here, I guess. Yeah, when these waterfalls are going, this place is spectacular. Oh, I'm really sad. The water's turned off. In the main part. Nothing there. Maybe these are just tree planters.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Okay, so this is like really disappointing. I was afraid the water would be turned off. Hike all the way down here.
we're gonna find a turn off. I was here 28 years ago, and it was just like spectacular. So I guess what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna walk around and try to see if I can find more fountains. And I think we may have seen the main part of it though, right there.
Today, the empty fountain pools are filled with garbage and look like the remnants of a homeless camp. However, the fountains are being retrofitted, and the City of Seattle and contractors are working to have the work completed by the summer of 2023.